Okay, guys, so today we're going to be doing something a little tiny bit different. So usually we would have a little bit of English class and then afterwards some math class. Well, today we're going to be learning about sexual education. Can y'all please pay attention to me? No? You... The new web brings a new way to understanding concepts about sexual education. By using social media, we plan to influence teens and young adults by making an interactive and fun environment. The new web will be flipping the tip of the iceberg.